Cinnamon is a very delicious spice that enhances the flavor of food. It has medicinal properties and also boosts the immune system by fighting cold, fever, and other infections. It is also rich in magnesium, calcium, fiber, and iron. Combining cinnamon and milk can function as a drug for various diseases. In this video, we'll learn about the benefits of cinnamon milk and how to prepare it. 1. Treats cough and cold. If you are one of those who is often caught by cough and cold, then you should be taking this drink. It will help you recover from cough and cold by enhancing the way in which antioxidants can help the body protect itself, thus strengthening your immunity. 2. Relieves insomnia. Lack of sleep can increase the chance of cardiovascular disease. Try this drink before going to bed. It helps fight stress and help you sleep better. 3. Oral care. Its antifungal and antimicrobial properties help reduce cavities and also strengthen the gums. 4. Natural painkiller. Cinnamon acts as a natural painkiller. When it is consumed with warm milk, instant relief from pain is achieved. This is because cinnamon undergoes a reaction with prostaglandin. This reaction helps in relaxing the muscles under stress. 5. Reduces the risk of heart disease. Studies show how cinnamon improves some key risk factors for heart disease, including cholesterol, triglycerides, and blood pressure. 6. Lowers blood sugar levels. Half a teaspoon of cinnamon per day has shown beneficial effects on people with type 2 diabetes. 7. Weight loss. Drinking cinnamon milk slows the body's metabolism. Thus, it helps in reaching weight loss goals. How to prepare cinnamon milk. Ingredients. 1 cup of milk. 1 to 2 small pieces of cinnamon bark. 1 teaspoon honey, optional. Recipe. 1. In a vessel, take the milk and cinnamon barks, heat it until little bubbles start forming around the sides of the vessel. 2. Bring down the heat. 3. With the help of tongs or spoon, remove the barks. Stir it well. 4. Serve it with a garnish of cinnamon powder. You can also add a teaspoon of honey for taste. Make sure you do not down too many glasses of the concoction. Excess of anything may do more harm than good.